Florida is one of the best places to spend a family vacation. From the Panhandle down to Key West, it's full of resorts and great hotels and exciting places to visit from South Beach to Sebring. But if you or a member of your family is injured while staying at a Florida hotel, motel, or some of the most beautiful resorts that we have, it's important that you understand this. Simply getting hurt at the hotel does not mean that under Florida law that the hotel is responsible to pay you anything for your injuries. In order to hold the hotel responsible, we have to prove that the hotel either knew of or should have known of a dangerous condition that caused or contributed to your injury. To do this, it's important to have an attorney who understands Florida's premise liability law, and our office has been suing hotels across the state of Florida for more than 25 years on behalf of injured people and their families. If you've been injured at a hotel, call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.